Kylian Mbappé! Yo, what's going on, guys? Now, before the video starts, I just need you guys to go check out my main channel called TRG. If you want some real life football videos, some reaction videos, chef videos, any type of videos, then the main channel is the place to check out. Yeah, there are some funny videos there. Guys, you're gonna be laughing for days, okay? I'm telling you guys, check out the main channel. All right, let's go back now. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, peace. Yeah. It's Kylian Mbappé! Guys, welcome back, RGVT subscribers. Welcome back. FIFA 22 is out. The PS5 is out. Yeah! Kylian Mbappe player career mode. I told you guys I was going to come back. Last season, I saw that the views for the Kylian Mbappe career mode were doing better than my actual player created career mode. So it's clear that you guys were loving the Kylian Mbappe, right? So FIFA 22, I told you guys, we're going to do the career mode again. And yeah, here we are back, ready to choose Kylian Mbappe. Yeah. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to do legendary games, 4-minute halves, Sterlings, Champions League, Europa League, Conference League. I don't want to see any of that rubbish, right? Negotiations, we're going to leave that as loose. Transfer window open. You know, Mbappe was trying to go to Real Madrid. So me too. Sorry, not pointing at this person. So me too, we are going to try to go to Real Madrid. I don't have a Real Madrid top yet. And I don't have my PSG top yet. If anybody wants to send me a PSG top, or if PSG want to send me the Kylian Mbappe top, feel free. Oh, okay. Manager rating, what's all of this? Add 30. This is my player rating for manager rating. So, your place in the team. Your role in the squad for games is based on your manager rating. Start as a substitute. Kylian Mbappe on a bench. Nine rated. Kylian Mbappe on a bench. Sniping it. Start as a substitute and build up your rating to earn your place in the team's starting lineup. We're already going to be in the starting lineup because you know who I am. Build manager rating. Avoid not being selected. Come on, I'm Kylian Mbappe, man. If the manager doesn't select me, that's his problem, because I'm going to Real Madrid anyways. Or maybe I might go to Liverpool, or Chelsea, or Arsenal, or Man United, or Man City. Mbappe!
Yeah.
Kylian Mbappe, hey, stop. Lionel Messi. Oh, well, so we got some pre-season. I'm going to skip all of that. It's Kylian Mbappe. The season started. Let's get down to the season. Now, guys, before we start the video, I just want to tell you guys that my objective before the end of the year is to hit 10k on this channel. Yeah, 10k on this channel. Listen, I know a lot of you guys are going to be viewing my channel from now till the end of the year. So, if I believe that I could get 10k subscribers, yeah. So just subscribe. Do it for Kylian Mbappe, man. Oh, look, they got Pochettino's face up there. Okay, Pochettino, I see you. I'm not going to be playing under you though. I'm going to be playing under Zidane. Zidane's not even there in Real Madrid no more, is he?
Oh my god!
Well. We got basically the community shield of the French League. Yeah, Los Leovers, Paris Saint-Germain. Yeah, and Kylian Mbappe is ready. He's ready to win his first trophy of the season. Are we going to do that? Do you know why? This is Kylian Mbappe, right? I need to stop. Quadrado? Hold on a minute. I know that was on. Don't tell me the career mode's already acting up, yeah? Last season, last FIFA, we had Neymar playing centre mid. I don't want to see any of that rubbish again, yeah? I'm here for the boots. Ooh, they got the new boots. But is there any special boots for Mbappe this season? All right, they ain't got any special boots for Kylian Mbappe so far. They got the new Nikes, though. They might slap Mbappe in these boots. Ooh, they've got the Superfly Red. These are the CR7 ones, yeah? What are these boots meant to be out in FIFA 21, though? This came out a long time ago, I'm not going to lie. But that's fine. I like these EA Sports boots here, you know. Yeah, they got the socks and that. They look good. Kylian Mbappe might have to try these out soon. They got the retro boots. The CTRs, hey. Kylian Mbappe, hey. I might have to put you in these boots. But for now, I'm going to put Kylian Mbappe in these. I don't really like these. Oh, these bad boys. Kylian Mbappe. Hey, I'm going to have so much fun with these retro boots. Hopefully, they add more throughout the year. I hope these are not just going to be up. The only ones we get. Yeah, FIFA, you did a good job of these, FIFA. You did a good job. Make sure you can carry on adding more colours. Oh my, these bad boys. Woo!
Yeah!
Playing as a player. When you're playing as a player, you just have to control yourself. I know this already. Controlling the team, I'm not going to control the team. And quick sim, we're not going to be doing that. Because... Wait! What? Oh, I was on the bench. And I think the manager wants to bring me on. Well, well, well. Lionel Messi, 2 goals already. It's going to be competition between me and Messi. But Messi, I'm not here for the competition. I'll go to Madrid and win the Ballon d'Or. I don't need you. Neymar needs you. Okay, okay, match rating. Get a match rating of at least 7.5. Have a dribble success rate of at least 35%. Complete 5 passes. 5 passes? You should have given me complete 6 one-on-one dribbling. I would have done that easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Let's do this. Yay! This feels so slow. Why does it feel so slow? I don't like this new high promotion. What have they done to it?
Dina Ebambe.
Yay! Wait, I'm still on the ball. I'm still on the ball. Oh, damn it. No, I gave it back to him. Neymar! I don't like the control. Neymar, I was right there, bro.
Mbappe.
Yay!
Baps. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one.
I'm not liking the. I like how the controller's vibrating, though. I like that. But I'm not liking the feel of this, though. Look at Messi. What's Messi? Messi, get out of here! I'm the one playing striker, mate. Hey, Hakimi, get that. Yes. Messi, chase it then. Hey, Messi. Messi, play that first time, man. What's Messi doing? Oh, wait. Lionel Messi.
Yay!
Oh, ref. Messi, we could have scored if you had just played that quicker, mate. I'm not going to lie, Messi. We're going to have problems in this team. That was close. Messi, that almost came from you, bro. Hey, we're winning 3-1. Oh, okay, this is the attack. Where's my guy? No, play forward, man. That's it, Di Maria's. Is it going to be the one? Is it? Why don't you just do the normal killing Mbappe? So... Skipper! First goal of the season. Yeah! Killing Mbappe. Whoever played that ball, that was a beautiful ball. Mbappe isn't missing no chances this season. No chances. When he's wearing them boots! Nike, if you want to send me a pair of those boots, so I can do that too.
Oh!
But yeah, great goal by killing Mbappe. That's not Pochettino, but yeah. Let's do this, boys. Kylian Mbappe already on the score sheet. Yeah, that's all that matters to me. Get on the score sheet. I don't care about the manager's targets about passing. We're not here to do that. We're here to go to Real Madrid. We need Ancelotti to know I'm ready to lift Real Madrid to the Champions League glory again.
David, for them. And dispossessed.
Oh, should have... Wait. Oh, I thought I got the ball. Mbappe took out both Neymar and that guy. Sorry, names. Didn't mean to do that to you, bro. Come on, boys. Let's go. Oh, he shouldn't be through like that. How's he get a goal? He shouldn't be through like that, boys. Hey, Messi. I was gonna say that Lionel Messi, I'm giving it back. Messi, great ball though. What a ball by Messi that was though. That was a sick ball. We're gonna be seeing a lot of that this season. And General Ramos as well. Woo! This season's gonna be good. So after this season, I'm gonna put in that transfer request. I'm gonna head down to Madrid though.
Oh my god!
Messi. Yeah, we won. Yeah, well done, boys. Woo! 5-2. Messi doesn't look like that no more. Messi's still looking a bit too young. FIFA needs to change his face. He doesn't look like that no more. But yeah, boys, 4-2 win. Kylian Mbappe could have got another goal. But Mbappe, I'm not going to be seeing a lot of them post-hits this season, Mbappe. You should have scored that, Mbappe. And that was a beautiful ball by Lil Messi. Yeah, boys. General Rambus number 4. Mbappe over there. Was that? I know that's not who I think it is.
Great for those fans as well. Now for the trophy lift.
I said, I know that's not who I think it is.
and with friends and family in attendance.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my God!
They won't be celebrating. Get in there, lads. First row of the season. We got this, man. Scorpio. Good season.
The show must go on after this.
Neymar, Di Maria. It's game over for everyone. Guys are not ready. Is that N'Golo Kante I'm seeing, right? I feel like I'm seeing N'Golo Kante in this team. That's why I said, I know that's not who I think it is. Because there's no way that PSG went and bought N'Golo. Okay, it's not Kante. Yeah, it's not Kante. Sorry, it was just... That's Kante there in the back, man. In the back left, behind Mbappe. That's Kante right there. That's the Kimpembe. What's Kante doing here? This is a dream team. Who? Wait, is this one? I could have passed it to Neymar, but Neymar, I can't lie. It's all about killing Mbappe this season, bro. Yeah, I'm carrying the team. Oh, in the changing rooms, yeah? All right, boy, yeah. Messi. Messi. They sure are showing a lot of Messi. Showing a lot of Messi. Mbappe! What's Pochettino talking about me being the sub? What's he on? Sub? What's that? Pochettino, you're funny. You said you're going to lose your job, bro. He's not playing me again? But it's the first game of the season. 1-1. This is my chance to prove it. Yeah. You know what time it is. Number 7 coming on. Mbappe! Ooh, and a nice kit as well. Ooh. All right, what do we need to do? 7.5. Complete 7 passes, have a dribble success rate of at least 40%. The skills to pay the bills are going to be used. Let's do this. Wait, where am I playing though?
What?
Center mid? Oh, my, here we go again. Why are you... PSG, FIFA, why is it broken? What's that all about, FIFA? Why is Kante not playing? Oh, yep, Kylian Mbappe's looking for the ball. Yeah. Oh, okay. Thought that was Ronaldinho. Come on. Oh, boys. Boys, don't throw this away from me. Come on. Verratti, Neymar, no. You don't want to be one-on-one. Wait. What to say? Not Lionel Messi. Not Lionel Messi. It's always, of course, Lionel Messi would be there. All right, then. When you get the ball to Lionel Messi... No, that's not Lionel Messi. I wanted Lionel Messi to play the ball. Oh, no. Here we go. Get in the ball! Hey, yo! Do the celebration, Mbappe. To do Kylian Mbappe! Celebration. You see how I did that? He falls on that. Yes, what a goal. Icardi played the bad ball. It's okay. Because Kylian Mbappe, he doesn't mess around. He got the ball defender. You don't want Kylian Mbappe in that position. Because you know what's going to score? He's going to score. Into the corner of the goal. It's 2-2 right now. You can't stop me. Mbappe. Best position. New position. Left wing. Woo! See the me? Kylian Mbappe. Left wing. Over.
Looking for an opening.
Well, yep. Oh, Leo, man.
Passement de jambes crochet à gauche, à droite. Kylian Mbappé. Accélération, virgule, petit bon. Frappe, Kylian Mbappé.
Down. 2 goals. Me, Messi. You see that? Me and Messi. Mbappe, no. Messi, great goal though. Kylian Mbappe, hey, this is too easy. Hey, waiting for a great season, man. You guys excited? Guys, smash the like button if you're loving the episode already. You can just see how it's
turning. Oh my God!
Mbappe! Messi. Oh, Messi. Cuadrado, what are you doing? Keep it on the Cardi. Okay, that was a nice ball, you know.
Yes!
On to Messi. Mbappe.
Hey! You didn't see that skill move coming, did you? You didn't know I had that in my locker. Do you know? Don't test me. Don't test me. Because we've given up. You set the defender to Tesco, Morrison, the chicken and chip shots. Look at the finish.
Untidy in possession.
This is great. Oh, Ramos, that's poor, Ramos. Ramos, that's poor. Did he score? Oh, he missed. I don't know why I can't see the goal. Show me the goal, man. Just in case you guys want to see. It was close, though. Ooh, that was close. That was very close.
Oh, big chance. And there it is. A goal. But
I turned my head away from 1 second and he scored. That's bad. Yeah. How did they score? Neymar, this is your fault, bro. Neymar, this is all your fault. Well, we failed to complete the passes, 7 passes. I didn't have time for 7 passes. You know when Kylian Mbappe gets the ball, it's dribble, dribble, dribble. But I'm close to being a starter, though. I just need probably just 1 more game, 2 goals. I'm going to be starting in the first team. Woo, man of the match. You still be holding that reward. Yeah, Kylian Mbappe. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Kylian Mbappe finally starting, as he should have been. Neymar left wing, finally. Messi right wing, finally. Peace is restored. Let's do this. Scored 3 goals last game. Gonna score 10 this game. Oh! Hit the round award. Hit the round award. No? Just kick off. Okay, they got the kids out in the game. Yeah, all right. Okay. Match objective. Okay, let's see. 9.0. Avoid losing a match. Okay, I could do that. Have a dribble shot. 50% dribble rate. Okay. Oh boy, let's do this. Third game of the season. Well, not the actual league season, but yeah. Boys. 1-0 down already. Oh my goodness, 1-0 down. And I'm starting. I've scored the game. I'm starting with 1-0 down. That was a nice knee slap that you just did. But yeah, I've scored the game. I'm starting with 1-0 down. That's not fine. Because when Kylian Mbappe is on your team, don't be scared. Have hope.
They couldn't maintain possession.
Sorry, I saw the options to pop, but I said Kylian Mbappe. I'm gonna shoot this one, man. Where's Messi?
Danilo Pereira. Mbappe.
Tight. EA! Kylian Mbappe celebrations. I'm going to search that up right now because I need to do that celebration. I'm tired of doing these. I need the original Kylian Mbappe celebration. I want to do. Yeah. Messi's looking for me. Oh, wait, now it's Messi. See, I told you Messi's looking for me. I told you. Messi, I'm not going to lay down, bro. But it was all about Messi. I told you I'll make it work. Kylian Mbappe to Messi. What a goal, though. You see, me and Messi gonna have a great season. Who is that Neymar guy again? Neymar? Me and Messi. Oh, thumbnail.
Here's Ajorc.
How many centre backs are we playing? Boys, come on. No, why is he free? What the heck, boys? That was too easy, man. That was too easy. Kimpembe, 2-2. You know whose time it is to step up as usual.
Now Verratti. Can he find the net? Well, able to close down the short.
Messi, if you could just... Damn it, I had 3 chances and I didn't even score from one. Let's do the second half.
Yeah, man!
Well, it fizzled out.
Should have found me, Neymar. That's what happens when you bomb like Messi all the time.
Oh my god!
Alright, Dan. Well, yeah. What the hell was that guy doing? I didn't even know he was there. No, Neymar. Oh, Yeah. Oh, okay, corner. I got us a corner. We really need a goal, though. We really need a goal. Come on, boys. Let's get something from this. That's a poor... Oh, wait. Kimpembe, play that to me. To kill... Oh, why is someone always... Don't touch it. Wait. Damn it! That was going to be the one as well. Yeah, bring it to the central midfield.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement?
Oh, what, Mbappe, why are you going to do that with your left foot? Come on, no! They sabotaged me. I didn't mean to do that. If they score from this, I'm leaving the club.
Oh, my God!
Still could put it away. Well, the two...
Let's see what Di Maria can do, though. He can bring some pace, some good passes, or something. Woo, I thought that went in. By me. Oh, Neymar, you shouldn't have done that. And that's the game done, man. No.
What did you think of the PSG performance?
I was thinking, why the hell is draw an option for this game? We should have won this game, man. Kylian Mbappe, you're looking good, though, right now. The hair looking a bit nice. We should have won that game, man. 2 points dropped. We shouldn't be dropping points like that. Still got my goal, though. Kylian Mbappe. Match rate. Yeah, starting XI. I know I am. 9.7 match rate. Oh, man of the match again. Kylian, yeah. Mbappe. Avoid the loss. We did that, but yeah. Successful dribbles. 70%, smashed it. And on that note, that is the end of episode 1 of Kylian Mbappe. I hope you guys enjoyed the career mode, episode 1. And yeah, man, episode 2 will be in the next day or something like that. Just smash 5 likes on this video and you'll get episode 2, yeah? That's how it's going to work. Peace from Kylian Mbappe, man.